guys, huh? You know what? In all your years, in professional wrestling, in all your years in professional sports, have you ever seen a world champion dictated to like you're trying to dictate to me? Now I'm telling you, and I'm telling Gago, and I'm telling...
You keep looking over there.
Because, Mr. Geigel is on his way out.
In all due respect, your work, Ric Flair, he's a world champion, but it comes right down to an either-or situation. Either Ric Flair puts his name right there in his contract and meets Tony Atlas, or I take that belt with me when I leave today.
Mr. Flair, you're in the process of jeopardizing millions of dollars.
Tell me where I am. Give me the contract. You know, I hope this makes you and the National Wrestling Alliance feel real happy. You know, when you're the greatest wrestler of all time, the greatest champion of all time. Yeah, see the smile on your face. Did you sign up? Did he sign up?
I'll tell you what, Mr. Geigel, you talk about somebody who's happy. Tony Atlas couldn't be happy.
Well, it's justice. The right thing happened. Now we'll have a match. It'll be a great match, and we'll find out who is a true world champion.
Thank you so very
Thank
much.
You, Vince.
And a little later on, I'll be talking to Mr. Geigel then further about this man, Larry Zbyszko, in the National Heavyweight Championship. Let's go to the ring. We've got...